you will never address the underlying causes of the financial crisis of 2008 and 2009 if you don't get at the issue of the culture of Wall Street, which, in my opinion, okay, this is not true of Canadian banks, and I actually make that point in my book, the culture of the financial system is broken, and it has yet to be repaired. So what do I mean by that? Well, what I mean by that, and we're starting to climb the ladder now towards bigger ideas, is that at any given point in time, there is a set of expectations on the part of society about the role that business should play in society. You could call that the corporate social contract. It's not written down. It's not a legal document. It's made up of lots of different data points. It's inchoate. It evolves. It morphs. It changes. But it represents the expectations society has for the role a business, an industry, a whole sector of the economy should play in society. And if business lives up to their end of the bargain, they are granted, again, a metaphorical, in some cases a literal, license to conduct their business, to manufacture, to sell, to make money for shareholders. But if you breach that contract, if you somehow get it wrong, then society will step in and restrict or punish or otherwise impinge on your ability to conduct your business. Well, what is the corporate social contract for the financial services industry? Our mission, our purpose, the reason we exist, the role society expects us to play, is that we are intermediaries. We play an intermediary role between investors and savers who have capital and entities that can productively deploy capital. And matching the two up is very, very complex and involves taking on and managing a whole bunch of risk in the process of intermediation. But what we're supposed to do is to help ensure that capital is allocated efficiently and productively. We're supposed to do it in a way so that everybody wins, so the economy grows faster than it otherwise would have grown, and that so overall standards of living are enhanced beyond what they would have been had we not existed. That's what society expects. They expect us to be a means to greater ends. They do not expect us to be an end unto ourselves.